Bioinformatics is an interdisciplinary field that combines biology, statistics, and computer science. Any data that's generated in academic research labs or industry fields needs to be stored, analyzed, and maintained properly. This program is an amazing opportunity for high school students to gain bioinformatics skills. It's taught through college professors, RNA Institute faculty and staff members.
I was part of a science research class at my high school, and I approached Dr. Bergwin through email, and he told me about this program and how it was a good opportunity to really build your foundations within research and help set you up for success.
For undergraduate students, it allows them to add to their research experience during their college years.
So this is a great opportunity to have an introductory to bioinformatics, even if you're not majoring in that, and then you can use those tools to apply them to your area of research.
It allows for a completely virtual mode of learning. Participants have a 15 to 20 hour commitment a week that includes daily live lectures for an hour, plus small group meetings in the afternoon to go over the material one-on-one. We also offer weekly research and professional development seminars.
The program provided really niche lectures, like how to build a resume or cover letter, how to present your research. I mean, it's one thing to learn how to do research, but what's the point of research if you can't share your results? My research focused on people with myotonic dystrophy, and they brought in myotonic dystrophy patients speak at some of the lectures.
The students in this program learn basic skills in R coding, the command line, and next generation sequencing, data analysis, and visualization.
It's a great way to be introduced to computer science, even if you've never taken any computer science courses before. And it shows you how we can use computers to interpret, analyze biological data, and store them.
We are able to train next generation scientists to continue on important work in the fields like rare disease research or academic biology research in general.
I actually did recommend this program to two of my friends because it really provided me with a vision of the research I wanted to pursue, and it did the same for them.